All right, so my name is Paul Batchelor, and I'm here to talk a little bit about Sound Jam, which is this a project I've been working on since my internship here at Microsoft Research. What it is an eye-controlled music environment for both real-time performance and composition. And right now, what I'm going to talk about a little bit is the performance aspect. So this is the main screen. I don't know if you can see it, but it kind of looks, you see these buttons here, and we're going to show you how a song is performed in Sound Jam. So a song is performed by a mixing and matching musical chunks, little niblets, together to form a musical statement. So these musical chunks are known as clips. And clips belong to particular regions, which then correspond to sounds or instruments. So right now, I'm going to look at a clip here in the drum region and launch a little drum loop. So right now, we're playing a drum loop. And per region, only one clip can play per region. So this allows me to switch between drum patterns. So I'm going to do that right now. Just looking at sort of the clips in the region here and switch between patterns. And if you listen closer, you'll actually hear that the switches are happening in time. And this is a feature that's part of Sound Jam. So when I select a clip to be launched, it actually waits for the next downbeat of the bar to play. So, and this is kind of a nice thing, especially for building eye-controlled interfaces, because timing is actually one of those things that's actually really hard to get down with interfaces. So this kind of removes that barrier, and it's a nice thing. So, in addition to making drum loops and drum beats, we also have the ability to play melodies. So this allows me to sort of, and these are in sync together, they're tempo synced, they're beat aligned, they're beat quantized, lots of names for calling it that, and so there are a few of those. These clips are different from the drum loops because these are actually one shots, so they do their thing, they strut their stuff, and they turn off. In addition to melody stuff, we also have chords. So this is a chord progression we have to get a harmonic context, a harmonic background. Here's another chord progression. And finally, we have a melody too that we can play with. It's not that. Let me turn that off. Yeah, so that, let me play. So yeah, that what you're hearing is sort of a melody too. It's kind of a looping melody. All right, so yeah, and so XY mode. We turn this thing on, and this allows us to actually continuously control global effect parameters. So we've got a delay, and we've got a filter cutoff here. So now we can look up to the top of the screen, and we have these mappings, and I can turn them on and off. And with that, that's kind of the gist of Sound Jam.